right, the piles and piles of paper, all of the receipts, all of the business cards, the medical bills, the medical documentation, we have piles of it. What are we doing with it? Is it stressing you out? Mess is stress. It's frustrating. It's overwhelming. And when someone asks you for something, if it's a warranty or a piece of paperwork for healthcare, all of a sudden your stomach plummets. You're like, oh no, what did I do with that? I don't have that receipt. I don't have that warranty. Now with the NeatDesk, we are going to digitally store all of those documents and declutter and simplify your life. We have the best value anywhere in the marketplace. I challenge you. The buyers challenged me. They said they knew all the hosts, you know, specific hosts were airing it throughout the day. They sent us an email and I'm like, I'm going to double check them. And I knew they wouldn't tell me wrong anyway or steer me wrong. So I double checked. I went and looked at all of the top big box retailers. I found $399 for the same offer that we're offering, but we're doing something better and bigger because you know HSN, we've always got to go bigger or go home, right? We're also including that no one else is offering the gold concierge tech service. This is a lifetime of support. And the nice thing is, you're not part of the masses. You have your own dedicated number, you have your own dedicated email support, and you have access to the Neat knowledge base 24/7. Think about how much that would cost you. That is coming included. And we're saving you already off the HSN price, $150. One of the things I actually, when we were talking about the Today Special, I said, I couldn't believe I found a refurbished NeatDesk online at a reputable store for $249. I was like, wait a second, that's refurbished. We have a brand new one at $199.95 plus the concierge gold tech service coming included. Then I started to get excited. And then I knew I was going to declutter my home office. The colors we have available, we have it in the black and we have it in the white. If you want the black, that is the most popular from our previous presentation. Two colors have already sold out, so we're down to the final two, but these are the two classic. And it's really hard to find the black out at retail. We have it here at HSN with the exclusive gold, your golden ticket, as Bill Duggan said. That comes included. Plus, we also have the white available. You're getting that proprietary software with the optical character recognition and the intelligent text recognition. And that software is what sets this apart. Because if you want to declutter and you want to get organized, NeatDesk is coming to the rescue. We're going to get Bill Duggan out here because with the free shipping and handling, with the five flexible payments, today is your day. If you've always wanted a NeatDesk, this is the best price anywhere in the market. And you're getting it on five flex for $39.99. But Bill Duggan, I see you're digging, you're shoveling, you're kind of looking and searching.
I'm looking for that receipt.
That's a hot mess.
But the thing is, have we all been there? We all do this. This is our filing system. This is how we do our accounting. Or then we go down to the filing cabinet because we're looking for that permission slip or that birth certificate. What file did I put it under? And then we pull it out and then it never gets back in the same place. This is what has always been pretty much our only choice. Now with the NeatDesk organizing system, we can take all these documents, one whole stack of them if we'd like, we can put them into one file, but more importantly...
Whoa, are you gonna put all that in there?
I can put all this right in here.
Oh my
15
God.
Documents, 15 of my receipts, I'm gonna pull up the guide right here so it stays up in place, 15 receipts, 15 business cards, I can scan these in all at once, full cover, you know, full color. You notice they're all different sizes, different shapes, it doesn't matter. I hit my one button right on there, the scan button. Doesn't get any simpler than that. And when you realize, you think of scanning. You think, oh, it just took a picture of this document.
Look at that!
Not with Neat. Neat reads all these documents. It knows that's an auto repair bill. It knows that's a mortgage statement because it's able to find it. Or just all the different mail and the different receipts that we get. So not only are these things not gonna be lost, but I'm gonna be able to find them. Like, where's that Goodwill receipt gonna be when I need it, when tax time comes around? Where's that warranty on that repair bill that I just had? And then all these receipts. I want reimbursements right away. I wanna find out how much I spent on back to school clothes or back to school supplies. Guess what? It's gonna be able to take care of that instantly because it's, again, not just taking a picture, but it's reading all the information and also organizing it for you. All those business cards that we collect, you know, over summer vacation or back to school night, we're gonna input.
And you can never find
detail.
Them.
Oh, no.
They end up in my car, they end up on the floor.
Or they end up on the little windowsill in the kitchen because, you know, that plumber somewhere is in here, or that gardener, or that landscaper, or that interior decorator, and I wanna call him. You just feed it through Neat, and it ends up in the software, as Robin was saying. The software you get tonight works for Mac or Apple. That doesn't matter. This is the last today special of the entire year, and that lowest price. And so once everything goes, Mac or Apple, PC or Apple, how about that? So it works for anything. But once it goes through.
I think that's important. So no matter what you're using at home, whether it's Mac or it's going to be your Windows, this is perfect.
It's going to work on any operating system. And this is what your desktop is going to look like. We want to bring it up right behind you. Thank you, guys. And this is the simplicity. It goes through here, and then you find it on here. Mm-hmm. And so you notice right up here, your keyword search window, you see that cursor? That's where you're just going to type in anything. Not the title of the document, not the file you saved it under, but any little bit of information that is on the document, because it will read it. See how nicely organized it is? Guess who put it in the receipt file, or the business card file, or the document file? Neat. Because Neat can recognize the type of document that it is. Right below that is my Rolodex. I didn't lose all those business cards. They're just organized. And how did they get all organized and who typed in all that information? Neat typed all that information in so I didn't have to worry about it. That's the ease of use and the efficiency of what this one system does at the lowest price. Right next to that, you're gonna have your resource center. This resource center, video tutorials, don't even have to read, it'll kind of show you and walk you through it, community and help center. Everyone who gets Neat has access to this. But the few thousand of you that pick up Neat at HSN get that golden ticket, that golden concierge support, which I love this thing. It is a dedicated phone line for just a few thousand of you, a dedicated email just for our HSN shoppers. So if you have a question, not just within 30 days, not within 90 days, not even within a year, but you know, 2 years down the road, I get a new computer and I want to be able to make sure I can make it work.
Right.
You can find this. What I recommend you do, you're going to get your Neat desktop home. You're going to put that golden ticket right inside. You're going to hit this one button. And then what you're going to be able to do, you're always going to be able to find this. And this is what happens. Your warranties, your receipts, you put it through and it's going to be saved. Robin liked me to point out before, because all this. It's laminated, it's even thicker, but more importantly, at the end of the day, all this clutter and all these documents, it's gone. As you were saying, stress is a mess.
Yes.
And now it's all a digital filing cabinet, because you'll notice on the side over there, right, I just want to walk you through it.
Okay.
There's your filing cabinet. So you can be as specific as you want to be. Mm-hmm. I can dump everything into my 2015 file if I want, or I can break it down into auto or church or clients based on projects, purchase
medical
orders.
Medical receipts.
Mm-hmm. I mean, that's just it. We are all going to use this differently, but we're all going to end up walking away in the end being more organized because we can find stuff.
Yeah, and I think this secret is really, it's like kind of you think of that secret sauce that grandma used to make and everybody tried to make it, but nobody had the secret ingredient that really made it different and made it better. What's making it better is that intelligent, that auto recognition where it recognizes, it organizes, it files it away for you. As I kind of coined it last hour, it's your Neat secretary, your Neat desk secretary. You don't have to hire someone to do it. I know Bill will show you as well when you pull up. Normally, we would have to insert the business information off of a business card. You don't have to do that all by hand now. The software does it. That's proprietary software to Neat desk. That's what That's what makes this so much better and different than any other scanner on the market. And then we're also going to include, your gold concierge tech support 24/7. You have your own dedicated email. You have your own dedicated phone number, so you're not going to have to wait in line. It'll be very quick that you can get that information or any questions you have asked or you want to ask. You now can do that because this typically, when you go, let's say you bought a Neat desk out anywhere else. Number one, why would you? Because we have the lowest price in the market. But let's just say you want to challenge that and you want to look. You will not find the gold ticket, the golden nugget, so to say. You're not going to have that extra tech support. And what happens when you go to check out? They say, well, would you like that warranty? Would you like the extra support, that tech support? And you're like, oh, I don't know. I wasn't really planning on spending an additional money for it. And then they say $100, whatever it may be in your area. It varies. But we're not charging extra for this today. We still have the lowest price in the market. Plus, we had exclusive colors, which already sold out. We've got the black, which is very difficult to find. I had a hard time finding this online. A lot of retailers just had the white, but they had it at $399. Some places I found refurbished ones for $249. Now, ours is brand new, out of the box, with the software, with the golden nugget, with that tech support, at the lowest price for what, $39.99 on 5 monthly installments on your credit card, free shipping and handling. But it all boils down to having all of that paperwork and all of that clutter and all of those piles piles of receipts. It just is never ending, isn't it? It's overwhelming, to be quite frank with you.
Because I'm looking around on the set right now, and you can only see what's in front of you, but
I
there
know.
Are stacks and papers and receipts.
Look
and
at
the thing is, it
I mean,
doesn't
oh, shoot.
That doesn't happen, did it?
Really?
The thing is, when you get in the habit of getting home and you find the receipt, you just take out that receipt. Before you even put your groceries away, you just start to feed the beast, as we like to say.
Yes.
You put it inside here, and one, look at how long this receipt is. It's always going to be able to be found. And the thing is, a lot of us do this too. We have that big fat wallet, not fat
oh,
from cash.
Oh, that looks like mine.
But that's just it. We've all been there. Because, oh, I'm going to get back to the mall, but I want to have all those receipts with me. Then we're carrying them around with ourselves. Or maybe it's a reimbursement because, you know, we're an independent contractor. We want to get reimbursed because we've been working on, you know, that church function or that charity thing, or, you know, we're a caterer. I can send all these receipts through. I can get all those business cards that I sent through, and all I do is I just load it up and I hit that one button. What's the benefit of this? Not only am I going to save those, not only are they not going to be lost or faded, but when the time comes when I want to send it off to good old Uncle Sam and get my reimbursement or get it from my boss because maybe I'm that independent contractor and need reimbursed, look at what Neat did. Neat created an expense report. All it is, you know, I define the fields, maybe which folder to go to, or my date range, and you see how it broke it down by vendor?
Look at this.
Isn't that great? It did the addition, it broke it out. What I personally like is this aspect.
Oh,
all those
all the receipts
are in one place. I didn't tape them down to a piece of paper and then make copy after copy.
Which is so annoying, by the way.
Isn't it? I
mean, it is.
It's a craft project.
It is. That takes me longer to do that than actually get reimbursed.
That's just it. And the thing is, the images are all right there, so it's proof. And this document, because it is digital, guess what? I can export it, send it via email to my account, to my boss, to whomever, get my money back that much faster. But also, all these receipts, we've been there where it's like, oh, you know, I found that thing sitting in the trunk, or that sweater on the floor of the bedroom or underneath the bed. It's like, it's all the price tag. I never wore it. I could return it back. So what happens is I can easily just go to that keyword search window. So I'm just going to type in sweater because I have that sweater I want to return. I don't even remember what store it came from or exactly what day I bought it. But boom, without even having to go look through the purse or look through the glove box, it found the receipt, not based on the store name, not based on the date. I typed in sweater.
Sweater.
Why? Because in that receipt is the word sweater.
So that's the text recognition.
That is the text recognition. And the thing is, that is just a physical example. Right there, I just saved a flex payment, a $30 flex payment.
Easily.
Because it saves a digital copy of whether it's a receipt, whether it's a vendor record, anything like that. You can then create expense reports. It will actually track your expenses if you'd like as well.
So if you want to create a budget.
Exactly, whether it's back to school shopping or maybe a home repair or anything like that. But then you see how you can export it. If you use Quicken, TurboTax, QuickBooks, you can easily export all that information and you can send it off to your accountant. The same thing goes with your business cards. Because how often is that? It's like, oh, I met all these people last night at the back to school night, but now it's like, I got to type in this number on my phone or this number.
Can you pull that up like you did the last
time? The business card? Sure.
Yeah, because I think that was so important. And a lot of times, I know Bill was talking about the receipt, so I'll kind of talk about this while he pulls that up. Is, you know, I've had to return something before and I couldn't find the receipt, so I went to the store to return it and then it was on sale. And I was like, but I know I paid more. And they're like, ma'am, I'm sorry. Well, it's on sale now. That's the sale price. If you don't have your receipt, that's what we have to refund you. So then I end up taking it home because I'm determined on finding that receipt. I'm determined on going through all these piles. You know what happens is I'm normally stuck with whatever I wanted to return because then I forget about it and I don't return it. Imagine putting that cash back in your pocket and finally streamlining all of this clutter, all of this paperwork, and getting organized. You're going to simplify your life. And when we talk about NeatDesk being your own personal secretary, so it's going to organize, it's going to put it in the right area from that text recognition, Bill is going to show you that if you have those business cards that you want to enter into your computer or to your smartphone, what do you do when someone gives you their information? Mm-hmm. You go into all the little files and you start to put it in, don't you, Bill?
And I want to show you another quick example.
Okay.
We get these pictures of business cards. I'm going to come over here, my flatbed scanner.
Okay.
And that's just it. We want to make it a digital file. We have to take an image of it. We scan it. It only takes a picture of those receipts and documents. So then what do you walk away with? This is kind of what you would normally just walk away with.
What?
You would just, it's pretty, right?
Yes.
But it's not digital, but it captured all that information. Neat is what it does. It takes it that one step further.
So I love this.
It is digital, but right here, what you're going to notice is look at all those different fields.
Look at this.
Who inputted all of that? I did not lift a finger. Neat read it off the business card, put in and
the
spelled,
first name, the last, the company name.
Spelled concierge right. I mean, I'd hire you just because you did that. But then right. The email and the address, that is where it's smarter, because it doesn't just take a picture like a flatbed. It gives you the picture, which is nice to have. But more importantly, all that labor-intensive work, reading the fine print, it's done that for you. And did you see, I didn't just do it one business card. I did about 15 of them at once.
Right. And Bill, you know what's also nice? Yeah. Chris, our director, was mentioning this. Even if it's handwritten on the card, mm-hmm. it's also saving that as well.
Can so capture double-sided.
Mm-hmm. It double-sided. And I yep. think that's genius. You don't ever have to worry about it. And that is a valuable tool to have something where it's going to save you time for that data entry. You're not going to be sitting there trying to type everything in. How many times can you not read that tiny little fine print and you're squinting to see it? You're getting a headache for goodness sakes. This is making it simple, fast, and easy. You pop it in there, and you're going to be able to scan to your heart's content.
Well, part of why we get those stacks of papers, like, oh, I'm going to get around to all these one day on the couch, right. or any day, and I'm going to input them onto my phone. Or you just come right over here, you set them into Neat, and
that.
You just feed them through, and then once they've been
come
fed
on.
Through, full, and remember, you can set it up double-sided, full color, or maybe you just want black and white, but the cool thing is, it gives you options. Speaking of options, look at how it's set up. You have a document feeder, 15 feet sheets, full, different sizes and colors and ranges. Receipts, business cards. Do you have a 45-page document feeder at home? Now you do. 45 pages. So you have that big document you need to get up to school or you need to get somewhere. Permission slips, stuff that comes home from school, put them through here. We were talking about medical procedures earlier.
Yes.
We will all use this a little differently. That's mm-hmm. why the fact that you're getting this gold customer support is phenomenal. Because you know what? You might get this for your father because he's a little disorganized. This will keep him organized.
Who isn't?
But this will hold his hand. Well, that's just it. The hardest thing is just getting the habit of putting everything through Neat because then you're going to be able to find it.
Right.
But we were talking medical earlier. And I mean, you get someone on the phone and you're like, well, who's the last doctor you saw? And I'm like, I don't know who
the
doctor was there.
Or then they ask you for your blood panel mm-hmm. from the previous doctor. And you're like, they're like, do you have that paperwork? And I'm like, gosh, I don't know what I did with
right.
that. And then you start to panic. And then it holds up a system. It holds up the doctor for maybe prescribing or doing something or doing whatever he needs to do because you don't have the right information accessible at that moment. But when you have the Neat Desk,
and that's just
it solves that problem.
Last holiday season, last Christmas, I was home. And I actually didn't go to my normal doctor because I was home visiting my family.
Right.
And who'd you see last time? I'm like, I don't remember. Her name
yeah.
was Joy. They gave me a stack of papers. I fed them through Neat. That's the peace of mind you get with this mm-hmm. and the peace of mind you're saving $150 on this purchase.
Yeah.
But I went to my Neat Desk, and remember, you can access this pretty much anywhere. I go to that keyword search window, and I remember her name was Joy. So I'm just typing in the word Joy, not the doctor, not the date, not whatever. It's searching through all my documents. And what's it going to find? It found it right here. Perfect. It found 5 pages that I scanned in, and it found this. Why? Because it's not, it's her name's right there, the provider. Joy, I can't even pronounce the last name, but she was an MD. Thank you, Lordy. Wait, can you see it there? There you go.
Oh, my gosh. But it's so
right
hard
there.
To see it, and now you can enlarge it because you're on the computer.
You can see it, but the thing is, that's the word it found because I knew her name was Joy. I couldn't remember
that name. But look at
all
the text on here.
That's
and
just,
it found that.
Not even just that text. This is a 5-page document. Out of all the 5 pages, it found her name of Joy because it knew that somewhere in these 5 pages of medical blah, blah, blah was Joy. That's how fast and efficient that is.
Right.
That's how fast and efficient you're going to be when you get that customer service mm-hmm. rep on the phone. I mean, there's nothing worse where you press 1 for this or 2
oh
for that,
gosh.
And finally you get someone
you
like,
scream,
where's your
you?
Warranty? And you're like, ah, I don't know. I'm go to my Neat Desk. It's your assistant. You're just like you would yell at your assistant, Charlie, what time's my appointment?
Find me that paperwork.
Exactly. Yeah. Get me so-and-so's number. That keyword search is going to be your go-to because somewhere on this desk is that warranty that we're talking about. And, you know, we finally got them to come back and they're going to repair it. But I found that warranty. How did I find it? Went to my keyword search window because I knew I put it through Neat. When you know you put it through Neat, you know it's not lost. You know it's not going to fade. You know it's not going to deteriorate. And you're going to be able to find it.
Mm-hmm.
So you go to your keyword search window. I typed in warranty. It found it right over here. And I want to again remind you, full color, because it looks like black and white. It actually saves it that way, mm-hmm. so it actually takes up a little less space. But full color, can you see anywhere on there that's warranty? I mean, it's West Coast Chief Repair Place.
Hold on, let me go get my bifocals.
Well, that's just it. Let me zoom in for you, because I'm going to zoom in and find it for you right there. The warranty, limited warranty right over there. If I'm going to try to find it, it's over here. This is nice, bright and yellow. Oh, can I pull it up on the big screen? I'd love to show them the difference.
Okay,
so
perfect.
Look at this difference. See how I've zoomed in?
Mm-hmm.
Look, the fine print warranty is right there. So if you can't even see that at home, look at how clear that text is in terms of the scanning capability. But not only is it clear, It read the fine print, and that's how I found Dr. Joy. That's how I found this limited warranty. And all those different documents that we get sent to us, it's going to be able to be found. Mm-hmm. It's going to be able to go into the right file. It's going to be able to keep yourself organized. And things otherwise, where did I put this?
Right, and then how many times do you miss out on a warranty because you don't have proper documentation? How many times do you miss out on returning something because you don't have the receipt? How many times did you buy the warranty and then the receipt has faded because of the paper that they're now using? The ink kind of fades away.
I think that's their plan.
I know, right? Yeah. I would hope not. I'd hope they would not be like that. We'll give them the benefit of the doubt. But the nice thing is you now scan it into your NeatDesk and you have it for eternity. You have it for a lifetime. Imagine if it's for kids going back to school and it's their immunizations and you need to have that documentation. You can scan it in there. It's organized. It's filed away. And now you can send it off to the school. If something happens and they're like, oh, we don't have that record of the birth certificate. Oh, hold on, let me do that. You're going right to your secretary, to your own personal assistant, and instead of having to go through a hot mess like this, a pile like this that stresses us out, that kind of overwhelms us, I joked earlier in the last presentation, I said I wanted to post a picture on Facebook and social media of my office. So I went and took a picture. I went and showed my husband. He's like, what are you doing that for? He goes, are you like getting motivated to clean? And I'm like, no, I'm gonna post it and talk about the NeatDesk coming up because I wanted to get mine. And he said, no, you're not. And I was like, yeah, no. I said, he goes, I don't think you should do that. It's a little embarrassing. And I was like, I think people will understand and feel me. I can't be the only one with oodles and oodles and oodles of piles like this. And he is like, I ended up not doing it. I posted something else. But the point is, I'm getting mine today. Are you getting yours? Are you going to solve that problem where the stress is mess? It's frustration. It's time consuming. It's labor intensive trying to even file it and figure it out. Who even has a file cabinet big enough to store all of this documentation?
Lifetimes of documentation.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Let NeatDesk do the work for you with the two colors that we now have remaining. There's only two other presentations, and that is it. We are already into our final quantities. Over 6,200 have already been spoken for, and I challenged you. They challenged me. They said, Robin, go out and look. See if our price is not the best. So I did. I Googled. I went online, looked at all the top big box retailer stores, and they were coming in at $399. I think I saw $349. And then I also, this one, put the icing, it was like the cherry on top of the ice cream. When I saw a refurbished NeatDesk for $249, I was like a little kid. I was like, are you kidding me? For a refurbished unit, $249, or a brand new unit out of the box, plus the gold ticket, the golden nugget with your concierge service, your gold concierge service, so you get tech support for a lifetime. Mm-hmm. That was not included. It's included here at HSN still at the best price. So you get the exclusive phone number, the dedicated email, plus 24/7 access to the Neat knowledge base. This is the lowest price. I hope you're getting it. I even called it Black Friday pricing because you will not see this on Black Friday. This is for one day and one day only. And Bill, you're holding up, when we have recipes, when we have artwork from kids, this is perfect.
Well, that's just it. We're all going to use our NeatDesk a little differently, but we're all going to get that same result. We're going to not have the clutter and, you know, all the cutouts and tearouts. I mean, sure, we can still keep this if we'd like to, but if we put it through Neat, we know it's not going to deteriorate. We know it's not going to be lost, because as long as we feed the beast, as we like to say, whether it's our recipes, whether it's, you know, veterinary information or stuff about the kids, we can even feed the handwritten cards right through there. I load it up, I hit that one button. Doesn't get any simpler. By the way, speaking of simple, it's two cords. It's a power cord and it's a cord that goes into your computer. But you know, I'm capturing this full color, double-sided. I'm not flipping it over and back and forth. And why did I have these tear-outs? Maybe it's something a friend recommended I pick up. Maybe ice cream season's coming into play. Oh, look at those tomatoes. I'm growing tomatoes. I want to be able to find that recipe when I need it. But more importantly, all these tear-outs, I'm not losing the information. I have full access to them. Because at the end of the day, information comes to us in many different forms. And Neat can keep them all organized. We get onto the World Wide Web and we want to look up different pieces of information, whether it's recipes or whether it's just, you know, different types of stuff. And I appreciate this. I'm working on term paper, say, for Abe Lincoln. I go to his web page, Wikipedia page, 23 pages long. I have to print this out. It's going to be 23 pages, full ink, all this type of stuff. Or I can print it out and look at it again. Instead of printing it out on the paper, my option is to send it to Neat. If you guys can go up into that corner up here and we can just show them right up there.
Oh my gosh, look.
Send it to Neat. So I didn't even print it out.
That is cool.
That could be a bank statement we see online. That can be a store receipt that's
could
emailed to us.
Could you imagine how much paper that's going to save you?
Utility bill. I mean, how many of us, do you want your e-receipt or do you want to get a PDF of your bank statement?
Right.
And then what happens? We all walk away with a file that looks like this, all these PDFs. Which one's which? Where did I leave it? Where did I find it?
And then you're clicking, opening, closing,
exactly.
Opening, closing, trying to find it.
I go to my NeatDesk. I go to that top corner, my little new best friend, and I'm just going to type in the word Lincoln because it's time to work on that term paper. It's going to go through all my documents that I've put through Neat or sent to Neat and find it. Typed in Lincoln. What did it find? It found right over here, first thing to come up, that Wikipedia page, all 21 pages, excuse me, in full color. I didn't waste ink, I didn't waste paper. So that's the cool aspect in terms of all the different information that comes to us, we can save it into Neat. Then we go back to all those recipes because my tomatoes are finally in bloom and I want to find those tomato recipes because I got that good tear out. So I'm going to just type in that keyword, tomatoes. I think I spelled it right. And it starts searching. It's searching through all my cookbooks. It's searching through all my little
hiding
places.
Instead of you searching.
That's just it. It's saving us time and money. And what did it find? Full color. I love this because look how visual it is. We showed you how it reads the fine print. It's still very visual. Where in that thing does it even say tomatoes, right? Let me flip it over because it captured both sides. And you can, that fine print might be hard to read, but let me zoom in for you. I mean, I could have written in such as medallions or all this stuff, chopped garlic clove, but I typed in tomatoes and that's what it found. Beefsteak tomatoes, right there. That's how quick and simple this is. Imagine if you got your husband to respond that fast, or your kids, or
what?
The assistant.
How I get my husband his response?
It's like, honey, where's that tomato recipe? It's like, you go find it.
He'd look at me
recipe.
Like I was foreign, like I had, I don't know, that I dropped dead. I don't know, something. He'd be like, you're crazy. I don't
this
know where
is
that's
so
at.
So efficient,
but
and this is
gone. It is efficient, and it's so much better. Instead of having all these stacks of all this paper, and we have a great shredder as well. I know at the end of this presentation, we'll give you that item number, because once you've digitized all this information, you want to get rid of it so you don't get identity theft or so you don't have identity theft and then you shred it all. So we have a great shredder. We'll give you that item number. But I just want to remind you exclusively only here at HSN that we are offering this value, this price, lowest price ever offered at $150 off. Even when we've had previous airings here at HSN and previous today specials, this is that brand new lower price that we've never been able to offer before. And you're going, well, how are you getting it at this price? If this is the same unit that I'm seeing for $399, $349, or the refurbished one that I saw at $249, how are we doing this price? We're doing this price, and the reason we can do it is the power of HSN and the power of NeatDesk coming together with the both of those, with both of us really saying we've sold 50,000 of these before. They recognize the volume that we can do in one day, and they want to pass that savings on to you to say thank you for shopping here at HSN. Take advantage of the best price. You also have free shipping and handling. You have 5 flexible payments. I thought it was going to be 4 flex pay. Oh, no. It was going to be at 5 flex pay. And look, 50,000 sold and counting that we've had here at HSN just alone. Take advantage of the 5 flex at $39.99. This is the reason you shop here. It's safe. It's convenient. It's easy. We deliver some of the best prices in the marketplace. Lowest price here at HSN. You get it at home for under $40 plus tax and the 5 flex that I just explained. Free shipping, exclusive colors, which, by the way, have already sold out. The Neat Gold Concierge support for a lifetime tech support, your own dedicated number, your own dedicated email, plus 24/7 access to the Neat knowledge base. This is why today is your day. I'm getting mine. Daryl, our producer, is like, he's going to get his. He's like, or Robin can buy it for me. That's nice. Pat just bought the black one. Pat's my husband. He works here as well. But one of the things that we've talked about when Bill and I have worked together is the fact we've said, what happens, God forbid, I never want it to happen to anyone. We pray to the Lord above, it doesn't, when you have a fire.
Right.
And you have to get out of Dodge. You got to grab the kids, grab the dog, get the family, and get out. You're not going, Bill, you're going to go over to that file cabinet because we're going to see that file cabinet and all that clutter. Who's grabbing a file cabinet and running out of their house?
Exactly.
You're going to leave that and run. What you are going to grab is the family and kids and your laptop.
Right.
Your laptop that has has all of the information that you've now digitally scanned.
And that information is so easy to access and find when you need it. Remember that Goodwill receipt that we were talking about earlier? Where did it go? I mean, we just had it out here, but it's time to get that deduction. And we cleaned out the garage in July. Mm-hmm. I go to that keyword search window, and I can easily go through these five options instead of, you know, all the different rooms of the house, and there's that Goodwill receipt. Did I save it under Goodwill? Look, it's even in full color. I didn't save it under Goodwill.
So for taxes,
for deductions, budgets. It found Goodwill right there at the top. It is faster, it is smarter, and just more efficient and safer. You need to find the birth certificate? I can just type in birth, or maybe it's medical stuff for vet stuff that you need to get because you're going on vacation, you need to show it for the kids or for the animals that you have in your life. Boom, right there.
We talk about kids all the time, but what about dogs, pet owners? You know, you go to the vet and you have all their documentation.
Do they have their shots? Like,
right.
I think they have their shots.
Yeah.
You're going to be a lot smarter and more efficient.
I know,
and the
dog
thing is, all of this clutter, it's going to happen.
Yeah,
this
I have fur babies.
Fur babies, no problem with that.
Babies.
And talk about intelligent text character recognition. I just want to show you this. So I got a piece, there's a document in here, and it's actually double-sided. One side is actually in Spanish. And the thing is, look, I'm going to put usted. I'm going to type in usted. It's going to search through all these documents that we've done today, all the documents I've done over my lifetime, and look for the word usted in Spanish. And the thing is,
and it recognizes Spanish?
It recognizes Spanish. It recognizes the words, everybody.